This is a lightning storm.
Oh my God. I've never seen anything like this. You can see that's a close to our car. There's a car that was by. There's a car that was by. Well, that's what I said today when it was so humid. I said, this is unusual. This is just feeling. I need to make sure all the candles are running hot.
Yeah, this is some of the most intense lightning.
This is the most bizarre lightning I've ever seen.
I have seen it quite a while.
And I just like candles just in case, not knowing, you know, what.
And I have a flashlight in my pocket. I think that's a good idea.
I thought, you know, power could go out. I've just never seen it so consistent like this, like a fireworks show. Usually it's like a big burst here or there.
There was a super intense bolt just right directly out there not too long ago.
I've never seen this. It's like
we're going to see if they change the...
Well, Damon, Clinton, Monroe, St. Clair, Washington, storm mode, a severe thunderstorm warning is in effect until 8:30. Well, I think we're probably around that time now. For Illinois.
Whoa, you missed that one, John.
On
the far right. I barely.
Well, I can see it lighting up the...
But can you see the actual bolts from there? We can see the bolts.
It looks like the bolts are all coming from the right.
Yeah.
I wonder what all that lightning is hitting.
It is to the, that's to the south. Would that be right? Or that's north?
Yeah.
Well, I thought we were looking... Aren't we looking north?
Yes, north, northeast. But that's Carmen out there on that road. Yeah. Woo. I just freaked out. I'm gonna get down. You're okay. Somebody wants to come here.
There we go.
Candle?
That's crazy.
Cool.
That is really amazing lightning.
Crazy.
I'm glad we have nice shelter.
Yeah, a lot of electricity in the air.
Thank you.
not really seeing the cloud cover is.
You sure you can't see better in here? Do you hear his little intakes of breath?
That is intense.